Just remember that you're the prize always.
Say that one more time.
Just remember that you are the prize.
To do a shadow tutorial that I saw on Instagram, and I want to try it out with you guys. It's a smoky blue eye tutorial. Yeah, but then I have done an outdated eyebrow tutorial. I'll put the link above here and in the description box, so you can seal my eyelids and we're ready to go. I don't want this video to be too long. Yeah. So I'm just blending in the concealer. Like that. The next step, I'm going to take eyeliner stick. It's an eyeliner stick. I hope it will work. I'm going to like put on my under eye crease. Next step, I'm going to take my brush and blend the black eyeliner. Blend. Blend going up, in a circular motion. Don't use a lot of force, just a little. On the outer corner, like that, yeah. After that, I'm going to take my luminous blue. Like this. Okay, don't go on the. Ooh, that's a lot. Take this brush, just dab it in. Remove the excess and then in the middle. Just add a little, then I'll blend later. Very pigmented, so a little will go a long way. Do it in a circular motion. Slowly going upwards. Don't shoot a lot of pressure. After that, I'm going to use a lighter color. A lighter blue. This one. Just a little bit. And blend going upwards. Then I'll take this dark blue and then just add a little on my cut crease. on my inner eyelid, if that makes sense. It's coming to life. Come brush, then I apply an eyeshadow that matches my concealer. I want to remove this like shiny look over here. So this one, just a little. It's better. And then I'm going to take a shimmer blue, just a little, and add in front, just a little. Oops. Like that. I don't want to like exaggerate the blue. Like that. Let's do the rest of the face and then see how it will come out.